Let's take a look at this new series where I show you some really unique combinations that I love. This is a very unique one. You might think these two ingredients won't go well together. If you like sweet and salty flavors, you will love this. Those are blueberries with some capers. You pick some really good blueberries and a few capers and throw them in a bowl. I would recommend eating two blueberries with one caper. And the combination is something unique and very yummy. The best time to have it is early in the morning before you eat anything. Depending on what you bite into, you either get an explosion of sweetness or saltiness. And then slowly both of them combine, giving you a really unique flavor. Please do try this out. It's very unique and very tasty. Quite nice. Check it out.